Was geht ab, liebe Basketballfreunde? Willkommen zu einer neuen Folge. Und natürlich, es ist jedes Jahr eigentlich die Special-Folge schlechthin. Der NBA Draft. Von welchem Team werden wir gepickt? Das werden wir uns gleich gemeinsam ansehen. Ich bin sehr, sehr gespannt. Ich bin eigentlich offen für jede Aufgabe. Deswegen, easy. Egal ob eine große Franchise, egal ob eine kleine Franchise, wir werden uns komplett reinhauen und versuchen hier ein geiles Format draus zu machen. Ein kleiner Hinweis in eigener Sache, wenn du Bock hast, mich zu unterstützen, dann werde doch gerne Mitglied auf dem Kanal. Ein bisschen Support da lassen, MyPark mit mir zocken. Es wird jetzt dann auch bald MyLeague Online wird losgehen, da werde ich dann die Leute einladen, aber es ist halt bloß für Mitglieder. Und ja, wer einfach Bock hat, ein bisschen mit mir zu zocken und mich im gleichen Atemzug zu unterstützen, der ist da genau richtig. Alle anderen, die aber Videos gucken, liken, Support da lassen, indem sie einfach, ja, einfach alles gucken, liken, kommentieren. Auch ihr, vielen, vielen Dank an euch alle da draußen, auch alle, die im Stream immer dabei sind. Und jetzt will ich uns gar nicht länger aufhalten. Lasst uns gucken, wer wird uns picken? Ich bin sehr, sehr gespannt. Lasst uns reingehen.
Why don't you get drafted? Is that funny to you?
You notice how all your questions about the result never the work?
It was a simple question.
What do you think I didn't get drafted? I mean, for real. You tell me.
I know you had two knee surgeries in college.
Nah, it's excuses.
I don't know, you stayed all 4 years?
I wanted to get my degree, try again.
You were captain of your team, conference player of the year, all team
defense. All nice
defense.
Awards, things I've earned, things I'm actually proud of. But the NBA scouts agenda, I don't care about all that. I mean, sure, you got leadership, character, defensive motor, all that helps, that's real. About those other things. Well, what position do I play?
You're a point guard.
Yeah, and with my size, my body frame, can I play anything else? And what about my leaping ability?
You can dunk.
Can I dunk like those good dunkers? The good dunkers you even see at the street games? And is it explosive? A word they love to use.
Okay, so you had some of it, but not all of it.
I mean, from my perspective, no, but from their perspective, yeah. And when a GM goes on record and says, you're his guy, and he says that to his team, his whole career and yours are inextricably linked. Okay, if I become a star, so do they. If I wash out, same. So they've all agreed on this checklist, this protocol, right? If Duke doesn't check all the boxes and some other guy does.
So they draft the other guy.
Draft the other guy.
Because at least they can say he checked all the boxes.
Yeah. The fault goes back on the players, not them. Okay, that's why you gotta understand this mentality, son. You gotta make sure you check all the boxes for them. Okay, this draft cycle business, this is a chess match. Okay, if you're not ready for that, you are bound to fail. That's the setup.
Whew. Now, most people on the outside won't see it. But this, my friend, is where the draft begins.
Suit shop?
Mm-hmm. Messaging is everything.
Okay, so is there a wrong choice here?
I mean, think of it like a...
Okay, wir dürfen uns einkleiden. Das ist schon mal eine gute Neuigkeit, weil es gehört einfach dazu, zu gucken, wie möchte man an diesem Abend aussehen. Freaky, elegant, leger. Was haben wir nicht schon alles gesehen, von kurzen Hosen bis Slipper und whatever. Gucken wir aber erstmal rein, bevor wir es zu groß loben, was wir überhaupt für eine Auswahl haben. Fangen wir doch mal an mit den Schuhen. So, schwarze Anzugsschuhe. Also ich rüste jetzt einfach mal aus. Kann ich irgendwie zoomen, drehen? Nee, kann ich nichts, also bloß so. Beige finde ich eigentlich, passt generell fast immer zu allem. Das ist natürlich ein bisschen ausgeflippter. Also da brauche ich nicht lange überlegen, ganz klar beige. Warum kann man hier... Also alles gut, aber wäre cool, wenn man zum Beispiel Jordans anziehen könnte. Oder irgendwas anderes, ein bisschen was Ausgeflippteres. Hose, schwarze Hose haben wir, glaube ich, gerade eben an. Navy Blue. Khaki. Kastanien. Ah, da muss... Vielleicht muss ich da erst das Oberteil abchecken, ne? Also man muss jetzt sagen, dass die Auswahl jetzt nicht gerade die geilste ist. Oh, oh. Okay, gerade eben ausgesprochen. Zack, boom. Ja. Würdet ihr mit Krawatte oder würdet ihr mit Fliege? Ich glaube... Ich glaube, ich würde mit Fliege gehen, wenn ich ehrlich bin. Jetzt haben wir hier Navy Blue. Ja, ist natürlich auch irgendwie... Irgendwie muss man auch sagen, ist die Position, in der wir uns gerade eben befinden, so wie wir stehen, ein bisschen ungünstig. Ja, doch so ganz leicht minimal kann ich es drehen. Alter, das sieht einfach aus, als wenn wir, das sieht einfach aus, als wenn wir gleich auf die Wiesen gehen würden, aufs Oktoberfest. So ein bisschen. Auch geil. Ja, ich bin gerade im Überlegen, ob ich einfach classic bei Schwarz bleibe. Okay, so sieht's aus. Man kann ja nicht großartig viel was machen. Ich finde einfach, bei der Hose und bei den Schuhen hätte es mehr Auswahl geben müssen. Beendner.
Yeah. Harper and her team run a top sports agency for a reason. They contacted me as soon as they contacted you.
You're not upset?
Why would I be?
Someone take the meeting.
I want you to. Root out the specifics. Look, just because you signed with them doesn't mean we're a done deal. We can all work together.
Okay. I'm gonna take their plan first.
Hers or mine?
Both.
I'm the associate agent, so when you sign with the agency, I'll be here to support Harper on the day-to-day.
I'm sorry, I completely spaced on your name when you're walking in.
It's fair, you have a lot going on. It's Layla.
Layla.
Layla, yeah.
Thank you.
Have a seat.
Yeah, yeah.
Junior, hello. So excited to have you here. I'm Harper Dell. Thank you so much for coming down to hear our pitch.
Yeah, I'm excited to be here. Yeah, and thank you for taking the time out to meet me.
Absolutely. This is the moment. You have worked your entire life to get here, and we are here to support you in that journey to the next step where you start getting paid. I don't have to tell you, we have the deepest roster of NBA talent in the world and brand partnerships with every company you can name. Our goal is long-term. We want to create lifelong relationships that keep you living large now and comfortable in your retirement. In these notes, already rests the shoe contract of your dreams. You ever thought about acting?
No. I never really considered it, but I'm, you know, I'm into it if it makes sense. Yeah.
Multiple commercial offers and scripts for interesting indies that will help groom you for bigger projects once you get your feet wet.
All of that sounds really good to me. Yeah, but right now I just want to focus on the draft, solidify my position, and you know, find the team where my skills fit best.
Well, we have relationships with all the teams. We can gather intel to get you the private team workouts that you
but
want.
Maybe not the exact team I want to play for?
Anything is possible. But it is still a draft where teams can and will do what they see fit for their organization.
Okay, so that's a no.
Chaos exists. We try and mitigate that for you, but it does exist. And I'm not going to lie to you just to get you to sign. I want us to start off in a place where we can be honest with each other. You know what? This is feeling way too formal.
Way too formal.
Hang on. That's better.
Much better.
So I grew up in the Salinas Valley. It's about 2 hours south of San Francisco. John Steinbeck was from there. Do you know it?
No, not that area specifically, no.
My parents died when I was young, so my grandmother raised us on her ranch. We grew broccoli, lettuce, cauliflower. It was not glamorous, but we worked and survived. And Layla?
Oh, I was raised right down the road from you in Union.
Oh, Jersey represent.
That's right.
Yeah.
My dad bailed on us when I was 3, and my mom did everything in her power to make it work. We know what it's like to want more. We willed ourselves to be where we are, just like you did.
There's a vision for you here. Jordan, LeBron, a bigger corporate vision. Companies love them because their messaging connects to the public across all demographics. And that's how we want to position your endorsements going forward. Universal appeal.
Okay. But it feels like there's a catch coming.
No, there's no catch. There is a little reality. Archie, he's a good guy, and we know that he brought you here, which is why we want to provide him with a generous finder's fee as a parachute.
But for us, we need you free and clear of all old attachments. Your future depends on an uncluttered vision. All new NBA players have to go through these difficult transitions.
So it's you guys or him?
From our perspective, it's just the way it has to be.
You should hear what he has to say. Maybe he really is the right fit for you and for your vision. But for us, it's one or the other.
I don't like it. Not one bit. But fine. I'm not afraid of a little competition. But her pitch on the corporate take is a flat idea. You have personality and you have an opinion. Your boy Hendrix Cobb, Harden, Embiid, they're doing just fine being who they are. That's how we seal your endorsements. Big and bold.
But doesn't that idea risk losing endorsements if I'm seen as controversial?
Yes. Yes, it will. But you'll gain others. Others that share your vision and your story. Former football player. Newark. Your dad. You're the underdog. That stuff is powerful, so use it.
I have some shoe contract available for me now.
No, I don't. But I will. It's called trust, Junior.
And she says she got a movie deal available for
deals?
Me now.
Deals? Or ideas where deals may be?
I don't know.
It seems to me like you should. These big agencies, man, they pack a punch nowadays. She may have a little bit more firepower than me right now. But I know who you are. I know where you come from. And I know what you want. As if it were my own story. But fine, if you want to walk away from all of that, so be it. It's either her or me. You choose.
Wie so oft, wir müssen eine Entscheidung treffen. Und das ist dieses Mal sehr detailliert aufgeführt. Warum eigentlich nicht immer so? Lesen wir erstmal durch bei Baldwin. Archie Baldwin, enger Freund der Familie. Er war von Anfang an dabei. Es besteht schon ein gutes Arbeitsverhältnis und du kannst ihm helfen, sich in der NBA zu etablieren. Provision, niedrigere Provision. Du verdienst mehr VC pro Vertrag. Es dauert aber länger, Werbeverträge zu bekommen. Fans sehr gut darin, Streetball-Spieler zu vermarkten. Wenn du im Viertel Spiele spielst, verdienst du Fans. Und dann Chemistry, Teamkameraden respektieren. Loyalität. Wenn du bei Archie bleibst, hilft dir das, in der NBA Mitspieler Jimmy aufzubauen. Beziehung weniger Fans zum Freischalten. Folgender Marken benötigt. Okay. Und bei Harper Dell, große etablierte Agentur. Die Agentur weiß, wie das System funktioniert und kann es zu deinem Vorteil ausnutzen. Höhere Provision, du verdienst weniger pro Vertrag. Kommst aber schneller an Werbeverträge, sehr gut darin, NBA-Stars zu vermarkten. Du gewinnst in der Liga mehr Fans. Erfahrung in der Imagepflege, wenn du Harper wählst, verringert das die Auswirkungen von negativen Mitspieler-Chemie-Ereignissen. Oh Mann, ich zock natürlich eigentlich mehr. Ich zock natürlich nicht so viel im Park. Du verdienst weniger pro Vertrag, kommst aber schneller an Werbeverträge. Oh Mann, ich weiß ganz genau, wie ich mich in der Situation entscheiden würde und deswegen. Ich gehe mit Baldwin.
Listen, things haven't always been smooth between us, but I know you. Good and bad.
Yeah, I could dig it.
And the fact that you're from here means something. I know I'm making the right choice.
Thank you, Junior. I won't let you down.
I know you won't, man.
Yeah. Sir. You're projected in the lottery. Now, I know you might think you're rock solid, but you could still step out of line.
Okay, how so?
Bad press or anything off court that won't sit right with the GM. You know, you could tumble. Blow your personal workout.
Tumble?
Yeah, I mean, you know, it's real simple, man. Just be smart. The next step in this process is the same, whether you're lottery or not. It's the league personality evaluation test. They put you in a room with an interviewer who asks you a bunch of probing questions about yourself.
Okay, so I just be honest. You know, let them know who I am.
Yeah, but, you know, be aware of what they want to hear. Integrity, character, leadership. You keep that in the back of your mind when you're answering questions and you'll do just fine.
Junior, welcome. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Go ahead and
take a seat. Thank you.
This isn't a test. This isn't an interrogation. We're here to have a discussion, point of which is to get to know you better as a person. There are no right or wrong answers. All we want is for you to be as open and honest as possible.
Okay, I'm ready.
Okay, let's get started. What would one of your family members tell us about you?
Gut, ich wollte immer der Beste sein. Ich liebe den Wettkampf. Ich bin eher der entspannte Typ. Die meiste Zeit bin ich ziemlich ausgeglichen. Ich habe eine Alter, man hat ja sehr viel Zeit.
Oh, man. that's a good question. I think they tell you that I got a big personality.
In what way?
Well, in every way. Yeah, some people might tell you that I'm loud. My family used to joke that you always know that I'm entering a room long before I even walked in the door. But really, I'm just a social person. I like to make people feel comfortable, make them laugh. So I put myself out there.
Great. Let's move on. I'm curious. How do you deal with teammates you don't like?
Ich spiele nur mein Spiel. Ich will unsere Differenzen sofort ausräumen. Das ist mir nie passiert. Ich war immer der beste Spieler meines Teams. Okay, ich will unsere Differenzen sofort ausräumen.
That doesn't really happen a lot, to be honest with you. Yeah. But if it does, I just try to work out whatever differences I might have with that teammate and me. I don't like to let things build up, you know?
What if you can't work out your differences?
Then I keep trying. Now, I don't really like to think there's a situation where I couldn't see eye to eye with the teammate if I tried to understand where they're coming from. Everybody wants to win ultimately.
Are you the best player in this draft class?
Ja, ohne Zweifel. Ja, das ist eine Mentalitätsfrage noch nicht, aber warten wir ab, was nach dem Combine passiert. Nimm das Letzte.
No. Definitely not. That's an arrogant thought process.
Could you explain?
Sure. What I'm trying to say is the best is subjective, and I can't control that. I'm realistic about where I'm at as a player, and I know I got a lot of work to do to get where I'm trying to go. Now, am I one of the best players in the country? Absolutely. But I just want to keep my head down and do the work.
One last question, and then I'll let you go, Junior. I'm wondering, what's your primary motivation for joining the league?
Basketball ist meine Leidenschaft, aber es ist auch ein Geschäft, aber ich spiele mit Leidenschaft, die Liebe zum Spiel. Ich will einfach nur der beste Spieler der Welt werden. Die Liebe zum Spiel.
Hooping. That's all I care about.
Can you expand on that a little?
Sure, I mean, money's cool, money's nice. I won't turn it down. But, yeah, all that extra stuff is just icing on the cake.
All right. That'll wrap it up.
Wait, that's it?
That's it. Thank you very much for your time, Junior. It's been a pleasure.
Thanks. It was nice to meet you. Nice talking with you.
Best of luck in the draft.
Thank you.
That's not a good or a bad thing. Teams check out the data. Someone like you more, someone like you less. To some, it won't matter. The deal is fluid. I'll take two of those.
Yeah, but the results can change where I currently sit in the draft. I'm not hungry.
You don't have to. You could stay exactly where you are right now.
So I just gotta sit here and wait?
Well, not here. There are a few days left before the next steps are taken. I figure you might enjoy your bet a little bit more.
Yeah, I'm glad you think this is so funny, man.
This is a marathon, son. Breathe. Or you should burn yourself out before we even get started.